Hi everyone. So I recently bought this EcoFlow PowerStream microinverter, and I wanted to share a quick unboxing experience and also a quick review of the product. As you may know, EcoFlow has launched a new solution called the PowerStream system, which combines solar panels, a portable power station, and a microinverter to provide consistent power to homes. It is a very easy to install kit. You simply install the solar panels inside, plug the portable power station such as EcoFlow Delta battery into the unit, and connect the power cable to an AC wall socket. This unit will then feed power into your home grid, functioning like a grid tie inverter. I've been obsessed with off-grid environment for a while now, such as solar panels and portable power stations. Currently, I have 300 watt solar panels outside in my garden, and I've been struggling to utilize the electricity generated by those panels, especially during the summer in the UK. All what I've been doing is recharging my portable power station during the daytime and use it to power appliances like the TV at night. When I came across these solutions, I thought it was a perfect fit for me to feed all the generated electricity back into our home grids instead of temporarily storing the power. I wanted to see if the solution would work for me, so I decided to purchase the inverter unit alone. It comes with the main unit, two types of cables, and a casing for mounting on walls and others like screws. It is quite heavy, heavier than I expected, to be honest. It feels really solid and well built. The unit is also Ip67 waterproof, so all the sockets have covers. So this is the cable that plugs into the AC wall outlet sockets, and this is the cable that connects to the solar panels. Each connector is extremely solid. You need to apply some force to attach it, and once it plugged in, you won't be able to detach without using a special clip. So I have a total of 300 watt solar panels outside our garden, with two of them are from Renogy, which provides really good quality solar panels. I highly recommend it. I connected them in parallel and brought the cable through the window, running it inside the house like this. The PowerStream inverter is placed near the AC outlets, which connect to the wall like this. It's interesting that most of portable power stations draw electricity from the wall socket to recharge. This unit feeds the electricity back to the home grids using the normal AC cable. At the time when I was recording, it was around 11 a.m. in the middle of July. It was sunny, and the input on the EcoFlow app shows around 230 watts. Since I don't own an EcoFlow portable power stations, all the generated power goes directly to the home grids. Our typical electricity usage during the daytime is around 300 watt an hour. Technically, this unit covers most of our usage, reducing the amount of electricity we need to draw from the utility company's power grids. I'm going to continue testing this unit, such as how much electricity can you generate in a day with this setup, and how much money can you save on electricity bills in a long run, is it worth getting ones, and so on. What do you think about this unit? I'm planning to upload more videos about this EcoFlow product, so please like it and subscribe to my channel.